So let's set up our DNS server on Ubuntu using a bind. So first, let's do update. And then install bind. And then add the forwarder section to specify upstream DNS servers for queries your DNS server can't resolve. And now add configurations for forward and reverse zone. So here we create a forward zone. For example, my domain adatum, and create a reverse zone for adatum. So next, we ensure the server listens on both UDP and TCP. So finally, let's test the DNS solution on Windows.